And last but certainly not least, Jimmy Mustang. So just to give you a little taste of what you can expect for the rest of the evening. Next, I'm going to welcome in our judges. Firstly, we have Charlie McGeever, Ear Free Vigil, the Foot of Great Lodge Education, past principal of Great Lodge Education, and I'm sure he didn't think he'd be coming back so soon. We also have. And I'll be there.
Exactly, a couple of shots and lose. Must be going to make that season. How are they going to have? Nicole, if they're not going to have a
Gauss, they don't match. I should hear you, Gauss, right, okay. So Charlie with the beard, Anish Ben Sweeney. So with Ben Sweeney from Tip FM. I know how they managed to get Charlie. How did he get roped into this?
I think everyone here knows there's only one reason I'm here now. Nicole Brady can't sit over.
And our current and final judge, Ginny Fitz, owner of On Your Toe. Supposed to be looking out for tonight. So, what should I be keeping an eye out for in the dances?
Nice pointy feet.
Long stretch.
Happy faces.
Hey!